424, tip top of the day. I heard somebody else out there say audio, man. I'm gonna say tip top to both of you. I didn't catch the numbers or nothing on the other guy, but yeah, tip top. What's going on, 24? Hey, 424, audio man. How about it? Jim out here, 424, Northern California, trying to get a hold of that audio man. Come on back. Oh, you got it, 24. You got it there, 24. Ain't no doubt, man. Tip top of the day. Audio man 288 around Canton, Ohio. We're sitting back.
Hey, 288, I've talked to you on the phone, and I've talked to you on the AM side there in the past there. Used to go by number 4 out here on AM. But anyway, I got you out there. Audio man, sounds good. It's been a long time since I've talked to you. Wingman out there, 424 Northern California. Just told you so.
I was just thinking about you the other day. That's pretty ironic that we hooked up, ain't no doubt. Good Lord. Yeah. What'd you ever make the decision on? I didn't get that plane ticket to come over and do what we talked about, but number 4, I ain't forgotten about it, that's for sure. You wanted me to come over and put a big old 7 element up for you back then, Roger?
Roger, yeah. It would've been nice. I know how far we live there out here in Northern California. Anyway, wish you Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year coming up there, honey, man. It's good to hear your voice out there. Yeah, I'm glad to catch on this one there. Hope I can talk to you again sometime soon. And, anyway, 424 Northern California. I'm going to QRT out of here.
Yeah,
10
right there on that there, man. Ain't no doubt. Well, I don't know why you don't just use number 4, but, but that's the way I'm gonna put it up on YouTube. It'll be under number 4. But yeah, man, I hope you've been doing all right, dude, and hope you've been having a good going on holiday and a holiday coming up. Hey, number 4, without a doubt. I'm not using the 7 element no more, though. I don't know if you've been keeping up with the videos over here on YouTube at Audio Man 288, brother, but I got my own creation up there in the air right now, so I would definitely have to come to your doggone Pond D to put this up quicker together. Good Lord, it's headquarters, but good to hear you on my radio too, dude. It really is. Definitely real nice to hear you back here on the air somewhere, dude. Roger.
Hey, Roger, audio man. I appreciate that, man. And that antenna's really working for you.
USB station on that audio man.
You still have my phone number or not? I only have yours.
Well,
I
don't believe him, Al. I'll have
my phone number. Give me a call sometime. And I'll look you up on YouTube there. I'll definitely look you up on YouTube also.
Yeah, Roger, being on that, yeah, I probably do, God, I'd have to look through my directory. I've had probably, 3 different phones since, the last time we talked. I'm not too sure where it might be, but, I don't know if you got a channel or anything like that on YouTube. If you do, you know, send it to me through a message in there. Or, you know, come find us on PalTalk. When you watch the video, you'll see that scroll going across the screen, and you'll see the links down below the video, how to get into PalTalk, brother. It'd be real good to have you on the channel 28 Good Time Gang with us, or something like that, without a doubt, dude. And then we can talk all the time when you got time and I got time. And we can pass the doggone phone numbers back and forth that way also. But, alright, dude. Well, real good to hear from you. I appreciate the golden tickets on the antenna. I'm still waiting to hear what antenna you're running over there, though. There, go ahead.
I'm running the IMAX 2000. I'm just running the stick IMAX 2000 about 35 feet off the ground there. Go ahead.
Man, that IMAX 2000 is doing a good job for you, man, but I know you'd sound a whole lot better if you had a directional one up here. Excuse me. But yeah, dude, yeah, definitely hook up with me in PalTalk or something like that. That would be real cool to have you in there with us, ain't no doubt. Oh, goodness. Or, doing all that with that doggone IMAX 2000. Well, I got what I call, it's my own creation, but they're audio diamonds. They're direct fed, they're full wave, and they do do what they do, man. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and that's the way I let it roar. Hey, number four, they're lower than a quarter. Welcome back to Canton, Ohio, my brother. I'm sitting all back.
Hey, copy that, Ohio, man. I'm going to get my dress on. You want to get me? The other street test going up back there.
All you might not be needing. 1031.
Run that thing good. No doubt about it, I missed the flat side. I definitely missed that flat side beam. Anyway, catch you next time, Mario, man. You sound great out here. Everything's working good for you. Whatever you did this time, you did it well. Anyway, I'm going to get on out of here. Let it roar. Let you roar out there with that flat roll. Catch you later. Audio man, 424 Northern California. I'm clear up to your final.